Derek, Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. The Spalding Cavaliers have gotten their 2014 boys lacrosse season started here. Out here at Severn, they just finished beating Blue Ridge 12-6 in the Andy Easter Memorial Tournament. Spalding's looking to improve in 2014, trying to get into the MIAA playoffs. And I got four key guys with me, and I'm going to let each one of them introduce themselves to you, starting with...
Matt Linden, I'm a senior defenseman.
Daniel Barber, senior defenseman.
Conor Reddy, senior attackman.
Jack Odenwald, senior long stick midi.
All right, well, Jack, just talk about just getting out here. Got your first two games under the belt. How do you think you guys did overall?
Today's game, we did really well. I think we improved a lot from yesterday, which was a tough loss. But it's good to get the season underway, and we're excited.
Right. Well, talk about this team a little bit. I mean, what has you most excited about this team?
The guys and how much they want to be out here and the work they're putting into it and the dedication that we're showing versus past years and the commitment level, I think, is higher than it's ever been.
Right, right. Now, you're an attackman, right?
Correct.
Well, just talk about the unit a little bit.
Most of the returning starters are younger guys, some of them, but we got a lot of experience, so our chemistry's up. We're just trying to move the ball, kind of pump some goals in, but looking forward to a great season.
You're a team leader. I mean, talk about having a different role, not only on the field but off the field, being a leader. And you know,
well, we got a whole group of seniors, and I think we're all kind of leaders. We got a few here that are captains, but the whole senior class is really coming together, so we're a strong team.
Right, right. Talk about the defense a little bit.
Defense, really good group of guys, really strong. We lost two guys last year. They graduated, but this year we got me, Matt, and we have a young guy, Jacob Parker, junior. He's really stepping up to the plate, and we got a great coach, and we're really doing well, good things.
Right. Matt, talk about this team, and what ways can it be better than last year's team?
I think we need to definitely work on communication on defense. Most of the mistakes we've made and the goals that have occurred against us are definitely a result of lack of communication, and you know, just as long as we're all on the same page and we're just working hard, I think we can definitely do good things.
Yeah. We'll just talk about the league a little bit. MIA is the toughest league in the nation. And, you know, only six teams gets into the playoffs. And I've talked to some of the other coaches, and it's like, you know, to be that sixth team is an accomplishment. And, I mean, talk about how tough this league is.
Absolutely, yeah. They call it the most competitive in the country, so we got to definitely step up to the plate and prove that we can play in it. We're not just here to hang. We're here to win this year. So.
All right, one more time. All right, cool. One more time, name, position, year.
Matt Linden, senior defenseman.
Daniel Barber, senior defenseman.
Conor Rody, senior attackman.
Jack Odenwald, senior long stick.
All right, four senior members of the 2014 Archbishop Spalding boys lacrosse team. They get their first win of the season. They're 1-1. They win it 12-6 over Blue Ridge, and it's onward and upward for the Spalding Cavaliers as they try to get that coveted MIAA conference playoff spot. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Toney.